Many people do not achieve 7 to 9 hours of uninterrupted sleep. This affects their health. With the current hustle culture, heavy workload, work pressure, and many other factors, people do not think of sleep as a priority. Inadequate sleep has harmful consequences. Here are some of the effects of sleep deprivation. Sleep deficiency can easily increase the risk of heart attacks, stroke, and other cardiovascular problems. Many researchers have said while we are sleeping, a part of the brain controls the circulatory system. If you do not sleep well, it can disrupt the parts of the brain that control the circulatory system. This is one issue. Sleep deprivation also increases blood pressure, higher heart rate, inflammation, etc. If you have an interrupted sleep, your decision making and perception is affected. You become mentally exhausted. Your efficiency towards work and other skills will reduce throughout the day. It may even cause driving accidents. Uninterrupted sleep for 7 to 9 hours keeps you mentally healthy. You will be able to make proper decisions and judgments. Hence, sleep is important. While you go to sleep, your immune system produces substances like antibodies, which protect your body from bacteria and viruses. It is important to sleep for 7 to 9 hours in order to protect yourself from illnesses. So, when you do not sleep enough, your immune system gets affected and you may fall sick. It is believed that adequate sleep can make your memory sharper. In a 2009 study, American and French researchers said that when we learn words, sentences, mathematics, etc., it goes to the brain, and when you sleep well, this information is transferred to the long-term memory. Inadequate sleep can thus affect your memory. So, it is better to sleep well so that the memory is not affected. For good health, try and sleep uninterrupted for 7 to 9 hours.